We left off with killing the spider boss right here. All I did in between episodes was basically just upgrade. Just got +3 on my blade.
Take care of whatever's concerning you.
Got a couple of passives that I think I'll use well. Oh, I got Blade Dance, which increases my damage every time I hit something. And it lasts for like, I don't know, 20, 30 seconds, something like that. Yeah. Anyways, head on back down.
Let's continue our
explore what's down here real quick, see if it unlocks another zone for us or what. Because I know we have the other side, the pit that we went down on the other side that we need to go explore too.
It was built where the miasma is thin. The fact that it's still working speaks to its sophistication.
So I can't go this way right now. Is that what I'm? Oh no. Maybe it was like loading still. Thought that was weird.
This was all covered by the ocean before the great collapse. This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my?
This is the last one I needed.
Class is done for the day.
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
The experiment's in soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
I feel like I need to change my color scheme to match my armor.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. Professors are devoting a lot of time to
this. This must be like before the collapse and all that. His life before everything.
We're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it.
She turned into a vampire.
Why? Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
No, the cape looks pretty cool. Exit. Well, that's not creepy at all. So, his sister's alive and is one of those crazy creatures. Shall we go? I don't know if I want to see your memories, sir.
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty.
Oh, she ended up dying too.
But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
Prometheus Vestige 1. I knew it. 14 dried up trenches. So do I continue this way or do I go back to the other hole?
I can't turn away anymore.
I have no idea. So dried up trenches after hollowing pit, at least on here, so let's go back over there. Made that easy. Maybe I'll get my butt kicked over here. Okay, so.
So, do you want to try it?
Fire has been lit. It serves as a beacon. Oh, so I just dropped down into this.
Must have fallen from that hole up there. I thought it would be easier to see. Did you pick up something we can use?
Kinda. See a big guy over there.
Track each other's positions.
We don't need to do nothing. We good. There's still gonna be walls. Saw something shiny over here.
Don't alert them.
Wait, that guy was worth 800? Damn. Get him. There you go.
Lost here, lost all their humanity. Think we can climb up from here.
Think you're right.
It'd help if we knew the lay of the land.
Birgadelli. Alright, so that one's different. It doesn't have a huge mace. It's another fire.
Careful. This doesn't look easy.
No, it does not. It wasn't that valuable. Bad.
Let's use it well. Wait, that's
assassin vestige. Sounds like something I'm gonna be doing. Alright, so here's another fire.
This'll mark the places we've reached. You figured out how this place is laid out?
No. Have you? There. Killed slimies here.
Let's remember this place.
Some daggers.
Walk carefully.
Sorry, bud. Some iron. Don't trust anything.
This place gives us some more room.
Kicked your ass. I didn't have to do anything.
I'll have to take good care of that.
An Atlas vestige.
Up something we can use?
Come on, bud. Oh, he's just gonna kill you. So, Water gets thicker that way.
This terrain is difficult. It could be impossible to avoid being poisoned.
Trying to use cover and stuff as much as possible.
You've exceeded my expectations.
Nice. So now we can see where I've been.
I hope we're done here soon. Terrain is difficult. This terrain doesn't favor us. Got some trouble.
Oh my gosh. Whiffed it.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Consider
heading back.
Yeah, I'm going to in a minute. I had to kill Fuckboy with the fucking beat me up stick.
There are friends.
I'll have to take good care of
them.
And that was Vestige. Okay. So.
Rain is difficult.
Looks like there's a little up piece right here I could probably do real quick. Permanent. Yeah, I knew your someone was gonna be there. So this is all unexplored. Out there all by himself, just like chilling, not helping me. Okay, so that was fun. Let's see if we can find the other sides.
Did someone explore here earlier?
We did. Me too, on some normal terrain. Save my HP a little bit. That was a little too close for comfort.
Through.
quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Okay, he came up here.
Back here again.
Yep. That way. Tempted just to run back and heal myself. That worked out. Going. Issues now. Don't want to fight for me no more.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Yeah, sound suppressor.
This terrain is difficult.
Okay, so this is all new stuff over here. Thank you. There's like, that's gonna, I'm gonna get attacked if I go that way, I think. I have one super heal thing. Let's, before I do that, let's head up here. Because there might actually be a heal spot. And there is.
We can breathe easy for now.
Made it. Okay. What can I get inherently? Flame weapon. Haston, 36,000 points. I feel like I should get a flame weapon just in case I'm gonna need that one day. I think I'll use the rest for levels. Bam, over 30. Let's go.
Are you kidding me, Yakubo?
Wait.
So, there's the tree, and it's gonna do something. I guess we'll get that over with.
All right, I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on, give me a moment.
Wait, what's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Yakubo! Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late.
Child.
A kid?
Away from Mia! Nicola! What are you doing out here? Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on. It's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Not yet. I must grab item.
Like I even care about that.
Apparently I didn't go over here at all, but yet I did. Oh, I rested. That's what it was. Duh. Okay, these guys aren't gonna attack me, right?
We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse.
I was thought for sure that red spot was gonna be an attack. I haven't unlocked that side at all. Kinda irritates me. I didn't find the...
Did you see this lever too? Look, the water level has fallen.
That's gonna be like a boss or something.
Sorry.
I need to unlock this
on
other side. Oh, I just gonna drive me nuts. The completionist in me.
This terrain is difficult. This terrain doesn't favor us.
That was rude. But I kinda expected that to happen, to be honest.
Did you pick up something we can use? It's open.
EXM variant plus 3. It's a This way. Hey. This way. Come over here. I'd rather just kill you now. Who needs a parry when you can dodge? At least I feel like with this character, dodging is the better option right now. If I had heavy armor and stuff. Is he eating a person?
Thank you.
hear him over there. Okay, so back to where I've been before ish. Head this way.
I hope we're done here soon.
The fuck is that? Those are, but I think I got all of them. I got slimes.
What's that?
Yay! Give me map. So I'll just have a little bit of exploring and head back to their teleport, I guess, or...
This terrain is difficult.
Or walk? I don't know. I'm not sure what the Awake MJ-109 stuff is or anything like that yet. It says it's for, like, unlocking blood traits or something, but I don't understand how that works. See you. Save up points. Sorry about that. Mrs. is asking if I want coffee, and I'm like, yes.
Lost near us.
Assassin one? Yeah. Owner Riki. Optimal for melee combat features goods. Great for surprise attacks. I like it.
I hope we're done here soon.
Alright, we explored this whole area. So let's head back. And rest. Go back this way because I don't want to travel through the.
I recognize this place.
Deep water.
I hope we're done here soon.
pretty much go into here. Teleport back to the other part of the zone, right? If this will work. Am I supposed to chase after him, or am I just... that's where my story was going anyway, kind of thing. Yeah.
What a strange place. I guess it's still working.
So there's a person to talk to or something. There's two people to talk to in this zone.
Safe route to go down. Make sure you judge distances right.
Okay, hold on here. Because my map was here. Photo.
Don't lose your footing.
Talked to over there, and someone talked to over there. But I don't know where there is.
You choose the way. A crossroads. Well, which way will it be?
This way.
Did you pick up something we can use? Are we done?
I want to look at the hole. There, now it gives me the whole map. It's weird. Okay, I am where? Right there. Might have to run back to the parking garage? Is that right? If I go backwards, these guys will respawn. But when I came through the first time, they don't.
That worked out.
Hey.
shambles of civilization. Skyscrapers in ruin.
Who are you?
I won't take long.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword! Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for dealing with folks like you. I'm in a tight enough spot already. And now the Lost are slowing me. Damn it all. I just lost over in the park. There's nothing I can do about them. Over in the park, there's a real beefy Lost hanging around.
Over in the park. Like, in the park. So you mean over there? Is that considered the park? Maybe the teleport will tell me here. Park ruins, yeah. Sneaky, sneaky. And we attack, and we whiff.
This was a park, wasn't it? This is just what we need.
Go back to the parking garage and talk to this dude. And then we'll run back and there's someone else along the way, I guess. Okay, I took care of it for you.
Hey, did you guys take down that Lost? I put you through a bit of trouble. It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the Lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna...
All that for an item. Okay. Well, let's head back.
We've got a fearsome opponent here.
Wow.
Take this.
Oh. I was wondering what's going on. Things are still a pain in the ass, even if they are.
Around blind spots.
Actually, I think these things did get a little bit stronger.
Let's use it well. We can't see around the vehicles. Take care.
Set sword, keep on getting a bunch of those.
I see signs of the enemy over there.
bustling world reduced to this.
Bet this is the strongest they get, though. Ow!
As usual, there's rubble everywhere.
Looks like I can get two attacks off. I can just stun him. Alright, is this, nope. Someone else.
Finally! At last, someone's here! I woke up and everything was... I have no mask and... this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it.
Who's there? Oh. Hello. Ow. Looks like I don't need to do that.
Taking down a monster like that, I've forgotten so much. The last thing I recall is this. Taking down a monster. The last. Yeah. If I go back there.
Regen inducer and all that stuff. Cool. Well, thanks.
We've ended up somewhere more open.
If I run back through here. Or. I want to teleport to. Where was that guy at? Crossroads is where I fought my first boss. So there was that merchant guy that wanted the other Willy supplies. Freaking, I have to go spend that. Sorry. Still waking up this morning. Oh, maybe he has something for me to do, too.
Greetings. I have a lovely select...
Trade.
If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Okay. For evidence. So I can sell some.
If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
No. That happening, that's weird.
Hey, did you drag those materials up out of the depths?
He does.
They're quite valuable. Thank you kindly. I don't know if it's a proper thanks, but I'll have a wider selection of valuables for you next time.
Oh.
Greeting. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
What do you have? Custom gun parts. Tea coin, bottle jam, protein powder. gonna hold on to my...
Don't hesitate.
Because I know there's special materials you can buy to upgrade your weapons or fortify them or whatever. But I'm not sure which one's gonna be the best for me. I'll have to do some research. I wanted to look at that. Sound you create, making it more difficult to be detected. Shadow assault before my fast short range charge. So swords, halberds, and guns. Increased damage dealt by special drain. Overcharge temporarily increases you and your partner's attack effect ends when you take damage. Do like that ability in Night Soccer, seems like it'd be fun. Get Shadow Assault here. That actually could be really useful, actually, considering I'm not using a heavy attack or heavy weapon. Wait, I want to hold on to that for a second. I wish the halberds I had were decent. Let's head back to town real quick. Base. Okay, so what materials do I need to be looking out for? I don't know. There's a bunch of people just posting some weird stuff on there. So...
Hi! Did you need...
If I want to exchange with you... Swarm mixed with blood. Swarm weapon, blood build, imbue with a paralytic properties. specialized in stunning enemies at the cost of decreased attack.
Okay. Take care, Ben.
Hey.
Hermes Chrome, other material. Weapon will find view of the venomous properties, creating equipment specialized in poisoning. So,
your life
poison.
Is your greatest asset. Keep it safe.
I've got a whole series.
Oh, she has more stuff on here now. Transform weapon and imbue it with obstructive properties, creating equipment specialized in slowing enemies.
Come again soon.
Okay.
Hey.
He can be my partner. I didn't know that. Atlas Chromie. Wait, well,
you see? Cruz, my eldest, both of them. Thank you for Schnell. What?
So you must have what I need, since I'm kind of using your stuff here. Your weapon will lose its weight. So I'd use it for Halberd. And I was going after the Enduring Crimson.
What is
and then
it?
She has stuff too. Increases, enhance its attack power for a blood veil and greatly enhances gift effectiveness, but the cost of reduced stat scaling. Oh. I don't know. You can have the doll.
What an odd looking figure. Did people once ride these creatures? I would like to try riding.
She liked it.
I do not know what this.
Oh, she didn't like that though.
Take care.
You Otaki, huh?
Whoa, are you serious? Let's celebrate tonight. Thanks.
Yep.
Okay.
Nice. I have my tank guy while I attack. Any more dungeons?
I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
No.
Your luck.
Thanks. Before I go,
hi.
I don't think I got any more upgrade materials.
What do you want to upgrade?
For my Queen Slayer. No. I need Queen Steel. Plus. So a higher version of Queen Steel? Is that what I'm gathering? Yeah, Queen Iron is what I had before. Okay. Gotcha. Could sell some of these extras. Actually, I'll probably never use that. Because I have the actual Queen Slayer blade, so I don't need the rip-off version of it. And I don't need that. I'm not gonna sell any blood veils. Any items that I don't necessarily care for. It provides a certain gift regardless of the usual blood code.
Buying
weapons.
Something?
What do you got? You got a whole lot of nothing still. But blood veils, I know you have a lot of. Midnight. Yeah.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
Oh, this is all the, yeah. The loss of attack power, which is actually not a lot. -8? That's nothing. For extra stun or venom. Now, if I give it lightning damage, it drops a lot. That increases the base damage a lot, but the scaling goes to 0. So, fortification, it's a solid boost, but it makes it heavier, and that's okay. I just need Atlas Krumi.
Okay, take care then.
Hey.
Which I have 4. I need 10 for 1.
Your life is your greatest asset. Keep it safe.
See what Tenacious Fang is too, real quick. Got anything in here? Want to get Hasten? It's gonna be a little bit though. Numbing, Overdrive. Oh, I don't want to equip that. Yeah, I'll just give myself a couple levels this time. Then the next time we go out on an adventure, we'll save up for Hasten. Phantom Assault was kind of cool. Blade Dance can probably move me down somewhere else. Oh, I thought I learned. Maybe what I learned isn't. Tenacious Fang increases damage both by drain attacks performed after a launch attack. Oh, but I don't really do launch attacks. Alright, well, I think we'll end this stream here for now, and we will. I'll probably redo the colors on my character, because my cape thing, my armor is black and red right now. It's kind of bugging me a little bit. So, we'll do that, and then on the next episode, we will. Go back down to that basin and continue on. There's probably a boss I could fight down there, so we'll catch you all next time.